big is, who know what small is? Today, we are going to learn about big and small. Oh, here we have a girl. Oh, we have another girl here.
Now that you know the alphabet,